Techno Update. Subscribe now. Sony Xperia X3 Plus review. Design. The latter change makes the Z3 Plus much nicer to hold. It has fewer protrusions and more smooth, undisturbed edges. The new pull-out RAID for the microSD card, up to 128GB, and nano SIM is a tad awkward, but overall these small changes make for a better phone to use. Yet it retains the benefit of water and dust proofing that's attracted people to the range over the years. The Z3 Plus has an IP68 rating, which means it's totally dustproof and waterproof down to 1.5 meters for up to 30 minutes. Waterproofing isn't a killer feature, but it's a nice one all the same. The basic button layout makes using this large, 5.2-inch phone much easier, too. Both the standby button and volume buttons are within easy reach, and they aren't as easily confused as they are on the HTC One M9. There's also a dedicated camera capture button, which lets you quickly launch the camera even when the phone is locked. Screen quality. There's nothing new to report here. Sony's retained the same 5.2-inch IPS screen as in the Z3. That means the Z3 Plus has 424 pixels per inch. This is less than Quad HD phones like the LG G4, 538p, or Galaxy S6, 577p, but the Z3 Plus simply serves to illustrate the dubious benefit of such resolutions on small phones. Text on the Z3 Plus looks perfectly sharp and nicely defined. Software. Sony takes a laudable less-is-more approach to its Android software. The Z3 Plus runs Android 5.0.2 Lollipop, and while there are a few Sony flourishes, most of it is optional and doesn't reimagine Android too heavily. Performance. This is reflected in its general performance, which is very good indeed. The Snapdragon 810 processor has a reputation for running rather warm, but this isn't something you really notice in a general use. It's a problem with the camera, which we'll get into shortly. The octa-core Snapdragon 810 is a very fast processor. Games run smoothly, and thanks to the ubiquitous nature of Qualcomm's processors, games often have nice graphical effects that you don't get using other processors. Camera. When the camera is working, you'll find it a good but not outstanding performer. Sony's 20.7-megapixel sensor captures plenty of detail, and the camera app is a highlight. It's easy to use and features a comprehensive manual mode, but the likes of Samsung Galaxy S6 beat it comfortably. Sony has some catching up to do. Overheating is the least of the problems here, though. We noticed some serious warping and barrel distortion, or what looked like barrel distortion, when shooting 4K video. That and the time limit make the 4K mode pretty pointless. Battery life. Great battery life was one of the key selling points of the Xperia Z3. Sadly, it isn't as good on the Z3 Plus, as Sony has reduced the battery capacity to 2,930 mAh from 3,100 mAh on the Z3.